Huh?
We have progress.
Come on! Hands away, I can see them!
Like this.
Thank you.
have stepped in it now. your weapon!
Go, go, go!
we this time. Disappointed.
Sorry. Don't really get how that showed you was worse.
Something particular up, Carrie?
A job of a kind that seems ideal for you. In Corner of Gray and Malagra. Early morning. We'll talk.
Cool.
Yes?
Need to change
up
my...
What's going on? I dare...
Thank you.
glad you're here.
That's Nova.
Get in. Take you for a ride. As soon as I saw you that time, I thought to myself, those are some balls on that one. And I definitely need someone with a pair for this job.
Never mind the testicles. Tell them to keep those hands at 10 and 2. Always wound up in a ditch whenever Carrie drove.
So what good'll my balls do us today?
V, some people in this town, they've gone completely whacked. You're gonna help me set things right in this shithole we call home.
Uh-huh. How's that exactly?
Yeah, there's this little girl group. Us cracks, right? Three birds from Japan. Laser pop scop. Yeah, big over in Asia. I mean, vision. Now they signed some deal for an NUS tour. Wanna promote it with a cover of my song. Can you believe that? Not about to let them play me like that.
All right, and you got a beef with these chicks because...
Seriously? Don't see the fuckery here? Screw it. Doesn't matter. Be clear as day in a sec. Just listen to the plan. The truck with the Us Cracks kid will be coming this way. Got it, Ted. We do it old style, like last century. We blow the fucker up. No gear. Those bitches will have to cancel concerts.
Carrie solving his own problems. Used to just send in an army of lawyers. They made it all disappear while he tanned his bare ass by the pool. Must be some fuckery indeed.
Be there in a sec. Here we are. Truck.
You got it.
You know they killed Ivy. Cloaked AV followed her limp. Turned out later. Lay it out here. Right.
Well, now?
Now we wait.
Playing by.
Showtime. I take the driver.
Sure hope. Get on the ground!
Hey, man,
not a word!
Accident!
Pop the back!
Quit squirm.
Calm and stay night.
What's it?
Got you.
Hell right. Now.
Get
lighter.
Meaning it's just a truck of... Still...
Bernie.
You don't... You... And those...
Yes.
Future.
shit! Last time I ran from the cops was back in 2020. With Johnny, actually. High out of our damn mind. Pig still couldn't catch us. These gogs don't stand a chance! Fucking pigs! Lost them! Paying out the ass for you. But it was worth every eddy. Nice one.
Yet to see a single Eddie.
Okay, drop me off on Carnitas.
Dine eats at a... Wow.
When Sam...
Good morning.
No.
Hello?
Look at this!
Don't mention.
What's your problem?
Hey, Carrie.
You know what I'm looking at? Us cracks. Concert announcement. This is not fucking happening.
Wait, what? I thought we took care of it.
Truck didn't do shit. They just postponed the gig. Look, meet me outside the club. Little push didn't work. Now we gotta shove.
What now? Gonna plant a bomb in the club?
Nah. Gonna talk.
Okay, good, because I thought...
Bring your heat.
Stop wasting your money on counseling. Only Mr. Stud can say...
Time. Come on.
Hey.
Simple. Think.
Uh-huh.
Don't.
Look.
Okay. First. Set.
Cool. Let's.
V.
They're huge in Mumbai and Tokyo. Know how much their Golden Circle tickets went for?
Don't have a spare couple of tickets, do you?
No.
Word is they sold.
How's things? Can't wait either? Heard the girl.
Heard that?
I heard they're over. Guess.
Have fun.
Said you found a ladder. Toss it down. You gonna keep me standing here long?
Oh my God, I got the best idea.
We'll give her a present when we go to their show.
Passes.
Great!
Come on, help it. Fucked up,
no.
I know.
Yeah.
Yep.
Better start. And then. Fuck.
Thanks, pal. Just save the show.
Welcome
recalibrate holo projectors. How you even know shit like that?
Past life. Works backstage for Jihan for a time. Learned some things. Finally came in handy today.
How the fuck am I supposed to know what goes where?
That's it.
Fuck
it.
Back to the beat.
Probably gonna send Ronnie over to Europe.
He tell him you were pregnant?
Sure, but he can't opt out. We're still paying off his implants.
Oh, it's not that bad. They locked mine up when Diego was barely one. Look how he turned out without a father.
Hun, not judging, but Diego's...
We have a today, mi goodie? Oh, wait. This is a special boy from Foundation Organization?
Now! The fuck?
Harry!
I hate your... Harry!
Here.
But, Harry...
We love...
Nope.
We... It's...
Oh!
But we're...
Rock!
You're...
Kovic.
Listen.
Rock,
looks...
Looks that way. You know...
Well, you chained your gonk ass to the corpus. What'd you expect?
We'll talk to the label, Carrie-san. But right now... You're so...
Siri.
They'll lose even.
Well...
No, big...
Right. Let's go, V.
Say, sin. All right. Think we got it.
Thanks.
Carrie-san, maybe you'd, like, want to hear about her new single?
Out?
Come on.
Talking about music's like...
God, I feel sick. Don't like this at all. This porcelain bitch is the worst kind of news.
Can you chill for 2 seconds? We go in, we talk, we leave. That's it. Weren't sure. Did you
finger?
Yet is where he
we are
one quit.
This is
sit. We have little time. Sure know how to break up my go on.
You
he. Still, I. How you. Yori. Sugu ni sumu wa. Yori. I will. Testify. Help. Huh. Na. Yori.
We're getting.
Are you. Yeah. You are bleeding. Fuck. It's. Don't delay.
You could use some air. I warned.
What are you?
Shit. You can. Well, I. I want it, Pops. I'll...
But...
I'll... We'll... It's our own... With her experience... Won't find anyone better in NC.
Johnny...
It's gotta work. We breached the tower. Great, you checking out again?
Thank you. That's not what you think. Not yet, anyway.
Easy there. Don't move just yet.
Vic.
You're in pain, I know. Delirious when you arrive, so I had to dose you with beta-haloperidol. But light oversensitivity is a good sign. Means your optic nerves aren't damaged.
How'd I get here?
Dragged yourself here, beat to hell and back. Gave Misty a hell of a fright. Then you shoved my patient at the time off the table and demanded you be treated immediately.
Talamond was your guardian angel.
Huh?
I wasn't completely myself.
Yeah, I know. And that's a bit worrying.
So, how bad we talking? That bad, huh?
All right. That should be a little better. Try sitting up carefully.
I'll try. Think I'm getting some feeling back.
So slowly.
Another victory for the history books. Well, looks like I can sit up all right. But I can tell you don't have good news.
How much longer is this going to go on?
You tell me.
Looking at you, not long at all. Next attack, you won't be able to crawl back here. You'll flatline in some back alley. This is your last chance to take matters into your own hands.
I know,
understand?
Vic. I'll try. Soon.
No. You'll do it now. Now, see that setup over there?
Yeah? What about it?
You'll find a last dose of pseudo-endotrizin there. A gift from Misty. Want to give in to the voices in your head? Go ahead. Take a puff. Go silent. Get out. Or find another way. End things on your own terms. Got a little present for me over there, too. Blockers. Manage to walk those few yards to the table. The rest will be up to you and you alone.
You heard him. We've got one last chance. I'm taking the wheel. Endotrizine, Rogue, Sokka Tower. Only way this is gonna work.
Enough, Johnny. I gotta think about it. Need to stretch your noodle?
Fine.
Fine.
Just not
in this basement.
V, Christ, you're talking out loud.
Out loud? What?
Just go fix this thing.
Think I can do it.
Whatever you decide, let's make sure to get out of here first.
Hey, V, I heard. Well, your thoughts?
Shouldn't have had to. Sorry about that.
No need to be. I know what's going on. And I know it won't be easy. For either of you. If you don't want to decide here, I know a much better place.
Sure, lead the way. Why is this spot special?
I took Jackie there once. It's not far.
Jackie, what's he got to do with any of this?
You'll see. Come on. Got top floor. He had the same glum face.
Who, Jack?
This is it, Chica. I'm done for.
Doesn't sound like the Jackie I knew.
That was a long time ago. His mom had just found out he'd signed up with the Valentinos. Trust me. Senora Wells on one shoulder. Your gang Chumbas on the other. No choice.
Mm-hmm.
Like... after.
Ah, that...
See that? Come here when I need.
She's on to something. Ought to sit.
Be alone with my thoughts. You're on unachievable these.
Oh, gonna be. And I'm gonna. Take your time.
Fucking scared me. Thought you were on your way.
No.
For now, you know, should come.
Worst case scenario.
No. Just fucking.
Nah.
You do you. Come a long way to get here, haven't we? Just think.
Mm-hmm.
See, you can let, or you can try pet, or you take off.
Think you ought to go with Rogue. Two of you together got the best shot.
You absolutely sure? No going back on this, you know.
You're up, Johnny. I trust you. Take the wheel. Just go easy on us, yeah?
Thanks, V. I'll get us through this. You'll see. See you on the other side.
That's right. Even if I gotta burn this whole
Look
fucking
who we
city
have.
Down.
I'll put it to you this way with my.
It's me.
We'll talk soon, Wakako. What do you want, Johnny?
Jesus, not happy.
Frankly, I'm not sh-
Why?
We're not at the movies anymore. Plus, got a good idea why you're here. You want something, and that's always a bad sign.
Pretty queen of Night City. Couldn't have been easy to achieve all this. So many others failed.
How's that supposed to mean?
Just thinking back. You miss the old times at all, Rogue?
Fine with where they are, fine with where I am.
I can see that. Shame no one else from the Atlantis had the same luck.
Now.
We ain't finished yet!
Oh, yes, you is.
Sheesh, what's the matter? Nothing. Your shift's done. You're heading home to kick your feet up.
Okay. Guess I'ma go back to work.
We'll have the whole place to ourselves? VIP treatment.
Now talk. Just what the hell are you insinuating?
Listen, Rogue, just show me your hand. I know you sold out.
You really think? Fuck. Since when are my professional choices any of your fucking business? Got a name at the tip of your tongue. I know. Adam Smasher. So, yes. But way later. You were gone, and I'd stopped dressing in mourning. No room for sentimentality in the biz, Johnny. Smasher, me, we work for the same people. Does it stink like fresh shit? Yes. Did I have a choice? I did. Do I regret it? Very much so. That what you wanted to hear?
Well, hey. The past is the past.
If that's the case, do we talk about the future? I know you. Came here for a reason.
This body... I'm trying to... Fuck! V's dying, and I'm the fucking cancer killing her. But the process can be stopped. I just have to...
No, Johnny. Don't start. Don't tell yourself you're out to help someone. It's only ever about you, so you can feel better.
Well, maybe I've changed. I'm running out of time, Rogue. When that fucking clock strikes 12, Johnny'll disappear and V'll go with him. Need to get myself out of her head before that happens.
We managed to contact Alt. She agreed to help.
But?
Only one place we can do it. The data fort, Mikoshi. And the only access point we got a chance of reaching is tucked snugly under Sokka Tower.
Arasaka? Again? Should have seen that coming.
Only an idiot does the same thing over and over, while expecting things to work out differently. You even...
We need bodies, you know... And we need gear. Best and some luck.
Did you say we?
That's right. Can't possibly work without you.
So what? I dust off and load up my tsunami? Rejoin your crusade against Arasaka?
Bingo.
When?
Dunno. Now?
And what makes you think I'd agree?
Owe it to yourself.
Is that so?
Sure, you can just be the queen of the ball in Night City. But that's not the real Rogue. The real Rogue you buried while you climbed to the top. Look deep. I know you can find her again.
Shit. Knew this would happen one day. That one night, by some fucking miracle, some things never change.
And us? Have we changed?
I don't know.
Well, what do you say we go find... Will you lend me a hand?
Shut the fuck up, Johnny. Just stop talking.
fucking Christ!
Every time. Never have I seen...
I remember that face. Gotta be Crispin Wayland. Spitting image of your dad.
Blood of the blood.
What did I miss? Why are...
The boss will ex...
Rogue?
There is only... Let's go.
You said you're help-
Rogue, what's this specimen doing here? Our ride. So you're in.
Don't act all surprised, Leadhead. Gear's over there. Help yourself.
Don't mind if I do.
Johnny, you'll need gear. Take a look.
What are these?
Retro thrusters. Anti-gravs. Strap them to your legs, and you can jump from damn near any height. Christ, Johnny,
Never mind. Okay, now. Gonna tell me what...
Yep. Jack in the Shard. Targets the Mikoshi access point in Arasaka Tower. Need to reach the left. Hold it just long enough to do what we need to do, then get out alive. Arasaka Tower's a fortress, the most secure building in Night City. Walking in through the front door just ain't an option. So, we'll get in through a window of our own making. Specifically, we fly in on a Militech Strix tactical bomber. First, we rain fire on the building's air defenses from a high altitude. Then we breach a wall on the 76th floor, jump from the AV, and survive the landing thanks to our anti-gravs. That's right. We'll land smack in the middle of a tropical rainforest. Contrary to popular opinion, Arasaka has panache at times. We cut our way through the jungle to a shaft located on the tower's vertical axis. The shaft runs the height of the building. We use our retro thrusts again. Reach the bottom floor quickly. We'll surprise the socks off security. They'll be in disarray. Resistance should be minimal. We hit the lab floor running, reach the access point. The rest will be in your hands. I'll hold for applause.
As I said, there's only one boss, one queen.
Saying we're gonna rain fire on these assholes. Seriously? I've waited too long for this.
Don't bust out of your pants just yet. If we want to survive, we gotta do a lot more. Here comes the tricky bit. We're gonna knock a Jurugen 0401 commsat off its orbit.
Blood clot satellite! We're gonna make history, friends!
That'll freeze comms in NC, NorCal, and SoCal. Should buy us 3 or 4 hours. No coordination, no support, complete chaos.
I'm not even gonna ask how.
Got a certain acquaintance at Orbital Air.
Mystery benefactor?
Highly positioned informant. I'll pay him enough to give us access to the Jurugen. The rest will be up to our old Netrunner friend.
You mean Alt?
Only one I know who can rip an Arasaka satellite out of the sky.
I'm supposed to talk to Alt anyway. I'll convince her.
Don't fuck this up, Johnny. It's the one thing I can't do for
you. Said I'd do it, and I will. So summing up, we fly to Arasaka Tower unnoticed and say hello with a welcome basket of missiles.
Exactly. Then we jump in, find the building's vertical axis, and work our way down.
To the Mikoshi access point. Yep.
What'd you think?
Plan's got more gaping holes. Fuck it, it's gotta work.
It won't be the stupidest stunt we've ever pulled.
Rogue?
What?
Just thank you.
Thank me later.
There's still the matter of Alt.
Do you know how to move around cyberspace?
Well, V got some practice under her belt. Sure, I'll manage.
Head out back. Nix will show you the ropes. And you, Wayland, heat up the strings. We'll be with you soon.
How long you gonna be?
Hey.
Might I have time for
a nap? So you the one gonna die, right?
That is the plan.
Right on. I'm finishing up for the day, so you be resurfacing on your own. And don't fuck with my gear.
Here?
I told you. Alt Cunningham is no more.
That so? Then why do I see her in front of me?
You see Alt because you wish to. It's a defense mechanism. Your explicit memory is simply creating a replacement image.
It's weird.
Having a bad...
You read my...
An over... You still... A constant... I...
You...
Like lines.
Well, this is all completely fucked. Now I feel.
Time is short. Netwatch could detect our local net.
I know how we get to.
It's beneath Arasaka Tower.
Holy fuck, you.
The Jirujin 040.
Can you.
You will breathe. This is the program. Upon your opening of a back door. I will be able to
And?
You will be separated. And Mikoshi.
Cease to exist.
No. I intend to take them with me.
Gonna devour them. Those poor constructs.
You forget. They're data that will not disappear.
Meaning?
It cannot be. Is that it?
That's all that crossed my mind.
Yes.
Yes.
Kill the engine and have a nice long look at the stars. Simply that. You won't regret it. Gotta go. I love you. Biggest raid of your life in that getup? Really?
What, not catching my good side?
Won't exactly shed many bullets, but that's your pro. Ready?
Yeah, it's ready.
Good. Now come on, or that lunatic will take off without us.
I like this joint. Gonna miss it.
To the very top.
So, Wayland, what'd you tell him about the job, exactly?
Only what he wanted to know. His cut.
Which, while we're on it, how much for a job like this?
That's between him and me.
You really that big a deal?
Fixer Merc confidentiality. Got my rules. Deal with it. Still breathing?
Personnel must report to designated zones.
Wayland never jumped. Crashed by the waterfall. I'll try to re-establish contact with him, then find someone who's got access for the elevator going down. Wayland, you read me? How many pieces you in?
Still one, I hope. And I think the local tribe's taken an interest in me.
We'll get you out of there. Don't move.
As if I could.
We're going after Wayland.
Got it.
guards. Occupied at the term. Slipping by is an option, and so is taking him out. I'll follow your lead.
Must have been hearing things.
Careful, they'll see you.
Attack!
See if we can. Can't use this term somehow. Okay, to the bird. Finally. Let's get to work. Hey, Wayland, you hear me?
Loud and clear. Door's all mine.
We each get one. Johnny, choice is yours.
A compliment.
Thanks for the help.
You were supposed to jump with us.
Don't like all enemies in one big puddle. Decided to ripple them out.
Seems you jumped the puddle entirely.
Not now. Let's get out of here. Move. That one? A high ranker, holding the access we need. All yours, Johnny. They'll have eyes on us soon. Stay wired. Access token and make for the elevator.
Got the access token. Now, the elevator.
I know you're in here. I can feel it.
The atrium. Jesus. It was just a month ago I met with Michiko Arasaka here.
Empty hallways, offices.
Just like back then. Remember?
Of course I do.
You've changed, you know. Finally grown up.
And you're still the best.
So, security rooms are on the lower level. You'll need to plow through. Elevators are still jammed. Gotta jump.
That's a long way down.
Precisely why I told you to bring the anti-rooms. Down bottom.
I'll never get tired of this.
Not a peep, Kay. See those guys?
Come out with your hands in the air!
shit!
Ross, this is not good!
Which way now?
Security room. Need to find the elevator to the lab. Fastest route to Mikoshi. Eyes almost on you. Stay hidden.
You're only making it worse for yourself. Come out.
Sorry for you.
I'll piss on your grave!
Shoot!
Cunningham, port, jack her in.
Can't open it from here. Probably a control... Open. Patching in Alt.
Let your woman out of her box. Let her show us what she's got.
Hey, you've always been the one.
You knew that, right? I do. It's a shame you never did.
Alt's in.
Think she can break through the ice?
I have bypassed security. I have complete control of the building.
Netrun operations control.
2067. An Arasaka bodyguard shields the Emperor of Japan from an assassin's bullet. 2071. Arasaka security forces prevent mass riots in San Francisco, saving the city from a certain moment. 2071.
Bullshit.
Know that look? Got something on your mind?
Ever think back? About why we did it.
Did what?
Why we took on the corpse. Strapped in leather, chrome, and iron.
I don't know, Johnny. We were young. Hot blood in our veins, shit judgment in our heads, like all pups.
We fought for beauty. Not knowing what was good or true. It was only the beautiful that meant a damn thing to us.
Don't let your mind wander. We'll kick around old brain cells over vodka once we're done.
My treat, eh? Or people with stories of the olden days, just like my grandparents.
Arisaka Netrunners have stormed the tower's systems. Stopping their advance is my priority. Continue on your way alone. I've cleared a path, but you must hurry. An elite security unit is following you.
Made a run for it? Wound up turret fodder.
Holy fucking Christmas. Who is she?
Oh, shit.
Seems Cunningham's made strides. These last decades.
Stood a chance.
Come on, the way down's beyond the door. Looks like our work here is already done.
I'm preparing to repel a Netrunner attack originating from outside the facility. You will be on your own now. And you must hurry. An Arisaka elite force isn't far behind.
Let's move it. Okay, so close. Room past the partition.
We cross that door.
Time, Johnny. Ever. But you can always start over.
I remember you, cunt.
Roll!
Eat and die faster.
Hold!
That's...
Come here!
breached. Hey, Wayland.
Yeah, ma'am.
You're all right.
Good luck, Silverman.
The access point lies before you. Link to it, insert yourself, then search for me on the other side. Once out of nature, I shall never take my bodily form from any natural thing. But such a form as Grecian goldsmiths make, of hammered gold and gold enameling, to keep a drowsy emperor awake, or set upon a golden bough to sing to lords and ladies of Byzantium, of what is past, or passing, or to come.
Hey, V. Happy to see me?
Not exactly. Blacked out, then woke up here. I miss anything?
Rogue's dead. Smasher was there.
Sorry.
Shouldn't be. Died for me, not for you.
Is my body still in one piece?
Parked it in Arasaka Tower's basement, plugged it into the network.
Figured as much. Your output's been torching my brain with Soul Killer for a good while now.
You'll be all right. I mean, look, you made it this far.
Awareness of what's happening right now? That just raunches. Like, Alt neatly packed me into an engram. Couldn't even tell when. Or how.
So what do you think? Like being a clump of ones and zeros?
At first, the phantom pain. Jesus. I felt like my whole body was on fire. Realize now, it's not pain at all, just some digital simulacrum. Guess Alt's gonna start moving this digital psyche I am back into my flesh, but I had no idea if I'll survive or what I'll be if I do.
So we at the finish line? It's all in Alt's hands now?
No.
What the hell? Alt?
I made a mistake in excluding the body as a factor. DNA reconfiguration has progressed too far. Added to aggressive, invasive medications, the body's immune system attacking its own neurons.
Spit it out! In human terms!
V will die independent of what I do. This is inevitable. This is imminent.
This couldn't end well. We never stood a chance. Don't know why we even fucking tried.
It's life, it's death, it's the struggle. The hell else are we supposed to fight for? Alt, check again. Parse it all. We gotta be sure.
You have approximately 6 months to live.
Okay, Oh, shut the fuck up! I need to think!
Alt, come on. There's gotta be a way out of this.
The biochip has irreversibly changed the host organism. It no longer belongs to V. Who is an intruder there? The situation is different for you. All changes were made to accommodate you.
Hang on. Tell your ex to kick me out of my own body?
The changes are irreversible. You have nothing left to lose. He has everything to gain. I will not interfere in your personal affairs, but while Johnny has full control, he can do what he wishes.
Alt, give us a...
What the hell for? So you could trick me into agreeing? Giving you a free pass, even though you can already do what you want with my body.
You're my friend, V. I'd never pull that on you. Never do you wrong. If you're not ready to die, then you're gonna live.
You lied to me from the start.
So what do I do, Alt?
Simply cross the bridge. V's life will be restored as it was before. You will become part of something greater.
Listen, Johnny, I'm glad we met, got to know each other, and I'm sorry. I don't want to die. Who does? I just don't see a way out.
We'll find a way.
No, Johnny, we won't. We're out of options, and and I don't have the strength to keep fighting.
Trust you had a restful night.
Mm-hmm.
You have no new messages. You have one meeting planned today. At the afterlife, Delamain has confirmed a vehicle arrival at the arranged time. I've noticed your calendar is empty for what remains of the month. Would you like me to begin planning?
No, thanks. That's as it should be.
Perfect. Have a nice day.
Hey, boss.
Hey, you there yet?
Not yet. He'll be on time, though. His people came to scan the place earlier. Check, make sure everything's clean before he arrived. Thought we didn't notice him.
And the gear?
All set with the heat. Rest, too. Full tank, ready to launch.
Thanks. Be there soon.
Using the Delamain service. Where shall we fly today?
The afterlife. Head over there.
As you wish. We will be traveling along restricted air corridors. No delays anticipated.
Prim.
If I may deign, you look frightfully fatigued. Was it a difficult night?
Difficult few weeks.
I'm truly sorry to hear that. The Delamain Network is pleased to offer complimentary services that may just be the ideal remedy for your current condition. What's more, I'm delighted to inform you that Delamain has joined forces with Trauma Team. With our limited-time-only Safe Travels package, you have a full range of medical services available to you at your fingertips.
Get me to the afterlife. I'm florid.
Naturally. I've chosen the optimal route. We'll be arriving shortly. Please sit back, relax, and enjoy the stunning views of our fine city.
Might be the last time I get a look at this place.
Do you plan to leave Night City?
One way or another.
In that case, I wish you a swift return home. This city, as certain of my clients note, is a true West Coast gem.
Uh-huh.
They also call it a metropolis of near-paralyzing beauty.
Don't doubt it.
you for choosing the Delamain service. Have a nice day.
For a chance to win a one-week getaway for two at the Crystal Palace.
What?
10 casinos, 5 pools.
Hey, we good?
Perfect. Your box is ready and waiting.
Hey, boss.
Wayland, back and better than ever?
Ready and waiting.
Did you tell everyone here about that stunt you pulled at our Sokka Tower?
What do you think? Claire must have heard it 3 times already. But what you plan to do today, V? I mean, take good care of yourself.
Thanks.
I've long awaited this moment, to look the latest afterlife legend in the eye. I must say, I'm moved.
Happy not to disappoint.
Ladies first.
Talk to me.
Well, V, Mikoshi was quite the punch. You TKO'd Arasaka, in fact. Brought you Eddie's influence around town. But not just that. It meant positive paralysis of Arasaka systems. A few additional hatches opened up, my people rushed in, grabbed what they could.
So it's all systems go for the op?
I have confirmed the intel leaking out of Arasaka. The casino is currently testing a new security system. And it's true. They will be shutting it down briefly today. I believe you'll know how to use that moment.
Won't be disappointed. Pick the best merc around for the job.
So I've heard. But I'd like it proved to me as well. Speaking of which, nobody's ever pulled off a stunt like this. Where I'm from, they'd say it's straight impossible.
They'd say you're taking too big a risk. Poetically speaking, flying towards the sun to burn up.
Guess that's why you hired me.
You know why I hired you? Because you'd do anything at all for even the faintest chance at survival. Even if it meant coming to within a hair's breadth of your untimely death.
This time tomorrow should have the casino's client data. All of it. Don't forget your side of the bargain.
Oh, I never forget a promise. Good luck.
Right. In position.
Perfect. Almost to the second. My turn. Satellites are down for now. Just got the signal. Signature cloaking activated. Remember, got one shot and one shot only.
Tell me something I don't know.
As soon as it starts, there'll be no backing down. No chance at extraction. No chance of survival if anyone notices.
Excellent.
But if this works, you'll gain more than you ever imagined.
Times when I had something to gain are long gone. Now I got nothing to lose.
That's kind of grim. Then again, who am I to judge?
Here goes nothing.
Good luck. See you down bottom.
Over and out.
What's up, kid? Been a while since you came to see old Vic. I'll bet your chums at the afterlife found you a new Major League Ripper, huh? Them swanky downtown fuckers shooting chrome out his ass? Am I right? Well, I mean it, kid. Get all you can out of this life. You deserve it. More than anyone I know. But stop by sometime, okay? Next time you're in the neighborhood. Talk about old times, and I'll take a look at you. Make sure that the new Ripper of yours didn't screw anything up. See you around, V.
Hey, V. Everyone's telling me you're a pez gordo now. A big shot, eh? So big you can't call me once a week. Once a month, even. Don't forget where you started. Who you started with, My door's always open to you, V. There's always food on my table. Mi casa es su casa. No se te olvide. Ahí te veo, V.
Thank you.
Hey, V! Long time no see. Let me guess, you still the top of your game in all of Night City? Yeah, I left all that. I guess I'm just calling to say thanks for everything. Wasn't until I'd left everything behind that I realized how depressed I was for all that time. Take it from me, V. If you ever get the chance, just leave. Leave and don't look back. The weight it takes off your shoulders, I can't even describe it. All right, enough lecturing. Take it easy, girl. Hello, V. How are things? Weather in the Badlands is pleasant as usual. My cooler melted, it's 90 degrees in the shade, and there's sandstorms heading straight for us. So yeah, you're missing out. No, but seriously, we're doing all right. Sol and I somehow get along, for better or for worse. But still, family's always growing, work's always piling up. But better to keep busy, right? And to think if it wasn't for you, I'd still be stumbling my way through Night City. So I just want to say thank you for all you've done for me. I'd still be lost if you hadn't set me on the right track. All right, well, talk soon, V. Don't be a stranger.
Hello, V. Sol speaking. Heard about something big happening in Night City, with a certain V in the lead role. Don't know what you plan to do now, but just remember, we always take care of our own. And, you're one of us now, V. You're an Alda Kaldo. Remember that. Take care of yourself, V. And see you around.
V, hey! Can you hear me? Shit, is this thing recording? Okay, well, all of us have been wondering when you're finally gonna drop by. We can get a barbecue going, knock a few back, do a couple of races, or pay a friendly visit to the Raff and Shiv. Guess what I'm trying to say is, well, Badlands could use a badass like you, V. Don't know what you got on your plate right now. But remember, you're welcome out here anytime. All right, now, take care.
B, hey. So, here's the thing. A couple fellas from the 5th Precinct busted a shop selling illegal iron. Sawed-offs, stun guns, mustard gas canisters. Orders from on up were to blow it all to the ground. But then I thought, there's a better way to use all this stuff for a good cause. And still remember what you did for us, for me and Randy. The city needs more people like you, but I'm gonna make sure they're equipped. This one's on me, V. See you around.
Samurai committed to seppuku, they wrote, to say, a death poem. It contained their final thoughts about life, about death. I have read many of them of late. Some are truly works of beauty. Yet, I am not a samurai, so I bid you farewell with simple words. Rot in hell, Kusama.
First, you need to go somewhere no one's listening. Okay, so my wife, Elizabeth, she's in on the whole thing. She keeps saying I should look after myself. Tells me to take these pills. Says they're vitamins. Got them analyzed at a lab. And they look okay. But how am I supposed to know if somebody didn't falsify the results?
When you get a sec, call me, okay? Oh, yeah, and don't forget to delete this message.
Hey, V. Listen, I was just thinking about you, so I laid out a quick tarot. I know the reading's not as strong without you here, but we haven't seen each other for so long, and Well, one thing led to another. Know what I drew? Strength, the Emperor, and the world. Babe, the world's gonna hear about you. Go and show Night City what you're made of.
To pay the price.